There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Always finding stuff. Speedy. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Close one. The call's getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here? Over here, BD. That's it. I can see it shining. Hey!
Hey, BD. Let's look. I hear. Here you, BD. Let me see. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. BD, don't come any closer. BD!
Failure is not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. and you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them from me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
yourself.
Oh, now he's running. Not one of us.
Match for you, right? Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Did you hear?
KY-1661
was permanently reassigned to garbage duty. That's what he gets for an unfold. Hey, Jedi! It's the Jedi! Oh, no. I've been leaving here.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Okay. I think I'm done. We'll end this quick. Fire together! Don't let him get away!
Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the channel.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Hey, Grease.
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Headed to Pagano.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. A statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose. Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. it, buddy. Yes. Let's take a look.
Oh, hi there.
Making a new friend?
Buddy. That's what we need.
Have fun in there?
BD, I think this is your strength.
Get in there, buddy. Yes. Let's take a look.
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact. An ancient sphere capable of storing and conducting massive amounts of energy. Whatever civilization crafted this must be the same that created the seemingly impenetrable structure nearby. I believe studying this sphere may yield the information I need to discover who they were and why they built such a landmark.
Wanna check it out? What is it, BD? is this place? We should keep moving. Hey, BD, in here. Come on out, buddy. Want to check it out? Yes. Let's take a look. Let me see.